counteroffensive has changed the course of the war. However, the western part of the continent and the area around the space elevator still remain under Erusian control. As you all know, this is because they have those damn arsenal birds controlling the skies around the lighthouse. So, we're going to use Stonehenge for a long-range attack against the arsenal bird. In addition to helping to destroy the asteroid, Stonehenge was also utilized by the Erusian forces as a weapon in the Continental War. However, the majority of the artillery is out of action after an air raid by the Independent State Allied Forces. When that happened, the main base was being repaired from the damage caused by the asteroid, so it managed to escape the bombardment. The Ocean Army continued the repairs in secret and managed to reactivate its base systems. Once preparations are complete, it will be able to fire again. However, the officer in charge has yet to confirm whether it can be fired more than once. In other words, it is looking like we may have only one chance to be able to bring down one of those invulnerable arsenal birds. We're going all in on this one plan. The Erusian forces have detected our movements and are marching on Stonehenge. The arsenal bird is closing in, but if our operation goes as planned, we should be able to shoot it down before it reaches the operation area. We've set up strong points we call menhirs around Stonehenge. Provide them with air support, while keeping air superiority. Our mission is to protect Stonehenge until it can shoot down that monster bird. If we can shoot down even just one arsenal bird, it will significantly reduce the scale of the enemy's air defense network. Stonehenge is our only way of bringing down an arsenal bird. Missing is a luxury we cannot afford.
Squadron, proceed to runway. Sortie ASAP.
All defensive and air support teams, in order to get up and running, what I need most from you is time. As long as you can provide me that, my program will bring down the arsenal bird.
That was Major Deanna McConey. I'm Warrant Officer Lehman, a specialist. We're now commencing the operation to destroy the arsenal bird.
It's gonna be a long fight. Don't waste any ammo.
So that's Stonehenge, huh? It's bigger than I imagined. Uglier, too.
Look at that mess of cables. They're using generator trucks to run it.
Are we sure that thing's even gonna fire? Seriously, I mean, how old is it?
If it doesn't, then our luck is run dry. I'd get praying if I were you.
Well, if it works, it'll bring down even an arsenal bird. Big if. And it'd have to hit.
Men here, sir. Enemy tank to the head. Located an enemy tank. Long enemy. Requesting close air support.
Here 6, request for air support confirmed. Help is on the way.
Listen up. Our job is to defend here. That's all, you got it? This should be easy. Go earn your paycheck.
This is Vendor 5. Enemy air and ground forces approaching. Rouse guns.
Vendor 5, hang in there. We're sending some your way. Just hold on. Cyclops Squadron, Strider Squadron, provide whatever support you can. That's half of Vendor 5's aerial problems. One is more than enough. Clear all threats.
This is Menhir 5. We managed to drive off about half of the enemy ground troops.
That ought to show them.
Powering main system. Cold boost. sequence is 47 to 97.
Activating. We just need one shot.
Our target is on the ground. This is Midget 7. We've linked up with ground and air support and are ready to drive the enemy back.
Additional hostiles inbound. Great timing.
Bombers, bearing 190. Stonehenge won't survive a bomb run. You have to stop them.
Fire power. We're going to hold the front lines.
Menhir 5. Good going.
You almost had a special weaponry. Vehicle eliminated. Two hostiles bearing 210. Number unknown.
More hostiles, fantastic. My score is just gonna keep climbing.
They're running around like headless chickens. Why don't we put them out of their misery?
Say goodbye.
This is Glitter. Mission accomplished. Looks like I made it in time. But that damn OC army. Why do they have to go and use civilians as their survey techs? I've had to take them out.
Target was not struck. More guests. Bombers and their escorts. Bearing 170.
Shit! Smack them down. Are hanging on by a thread. You want me to choose?
Power level is at 80%. Think we should take our shot?
Patience! Don't want to waste everyone's hard work. Let's wait till 100.
I guess you're right. Give the fire control system one last check while we're waiting.
Roger.
Strider 3, launching missile. Special delivery.
You're mine!
Man ahead!
Let's do! The enemy has escaped!
More bombers approaching.
Move it!
Breaking from enemy!
Intercept them now!
Trigger, what the hell are you doing?
Enemy rocket unit coming from the southwest, and helo-borne assault from the northeast. They're planning a direct assault on Stonehenge. Stop them.
Let's split up. Take whichever way you like.
Stonehenge is taking fire. Remember, mission relies on this place staying pristine.
The enemy's getting desperate. This operation is every bit as important to them as it is to us.
Box 2! Ally has been shot down!
Prepare to fire! They know we're here! So shoot them before they shoot us! How long till you're ready? Once we fire, that cannon will crumble and the battle will end!
Fire as quickly as possible. Just buy us some time until then.
Strato 1, target acquired.
They got
Strider 1.
Bandit has a lock.
Missile did not connect.
Sorry to keep you waiting, Strider Squadron. Moving to rendezvous.
Out. You're the only ones who could stop them. Way to go, Strider Squadron.
You've given my program a lot of the time it needs. Stonehenge will be ready to fire shortly.
Stand by. I'm picking up something on my radar. The signal is massive. It's the Arsenal Bird.
Unbelievable. Stonehenge came with honest-to-goodness range table? That's curious.
They knew what they were doing.
adjusting angle.
3, 2, 1, fire!
Fire!
Hit, damn it!
Succeeded, but this victory marks a strategic turning point. The enemy has only one arsenal bird left. We can expect a counteroffensive by Ocean forces every...